Firefly RK3588 series supports AIC. It allows Android to be run on Linux by using Docker. Feature 1, less performance loss. Compared to the resource allocation method used by virtual machines, container-based virtualization offers dynamic resource adjustment and flexible acquisition, resulting in less performance loss. Feature 2, run multiple instances of an application. A single device can run multiple instances of an Android phone application at once. Feature 3, run multiple instances of a game. You can run multiple Android games at the same time, such as demanding games like Genshin Impact. A single RK3588 is able to run two instances of this game simultaneously, with highest graphic settings, at up to 35 frames per second. Feature 4, support virtual cameras. The virtual Android camera in the container can take pictures and scan codes. And you can customize the images captured by the camera. Feature 5, easy to access and manage. Each Android container is assigned a unique IP address through Maclin. This allows the containers to operate as independent devices on the local network, enabling external access with ease. You can also use screen copy through network ADB. And OpenSTF to cache, debug and manage. Container management can also be easily done through Docker commands.